Yep. Nah, I ain't giving out no more warnings. Oh yeah.
Body bag.
Check me out.
Body bag these niggas.
Yeah.
Body bag. Throw 'em in a body bag. I'ma say some shit to get these little niggas mad. I'ma be the best the rap game ever had. Come in, nigga, get your ass in this body bag. Body bag, throw 'em in a body bag. I'ma be the best the rap game ever had. I'ma say some shit to get these little niggas mad. Come in, nigga, get your ass in this body bag.
I see a dead man walking. I'm on the blue line talking. I got a bad bitch in Austin. Tell your bitch I'm still bossing. Coming through with my niggas and these bitches going crazy, cause I'm counting on this money and the nigga wanna front it, but the nigga ain't a hundred and the nigga want the fade, but the nigga didn't run it, so a nigga start gunning. I don't give a fuck like Freddie Gibbs. Two to the chin, two to the ribs. Yo, album sales to go to feed the kids. Pussy nigga didn't let her lay his ad libs. These niggas rap game is drier than a cactus. Going to the booth, going ahead and practice. I done seen rappers turning to actors. Niggas on Twitter peddling backwards. Niggas getting on off affiliation. But where was you at during initiation? When it comes to my hood, there's an obligation. So who you gonna call for retaliation? Quit signing record deals, nigga, and not reading the fine print. Cause each album sold's another 9 cents. These niggas gotta get shot or go to jail to make their little album sales. Well, fuck that, my nigga. I got another plan that won't fail.
Body bag, throw 'em in a body bag. I'ma say some shit to get these little niggas mad. I'ma be the best the rap game ever had. Come in, nigga, get your ass in this body bag. Body bag, throw 'em in a body bag. I'ma be the best the rap game ever had. I'ma say some shit to get these little niggas mad. Come in, nigga, get your ass in this body bag.
Now I know you seen a player come back from a fracture, but it's a rap once they pronounce a dead rapper. I'm taking shots with some Hispanics. I'm in the DR while these niggas on life support and their careers in the ER. Now I'm bubbling back to the block with a whole nother riff and a whole nother rock. Little mama looking at me like I'm holding the Glock, but the bitch didn't know it was really in my sock. I see a girl back hosting. Bottles from the bar, we toasting. Too much flexing and boasting. Tell them I'm still West Coasting. These niggas wanna move to my city like shit is really pretty, but it's ugly where I live. Everyday hustle and struggle. Some of us got our hands glued to the bed. These rappers winning all these awards and ain't got not one charity. Y'all thought I was playing before, but it's my moment of clarity.
Body bag, throw 'em in a body bag. I'ma say some shit to get these little niggas mad. I'ma be the best the rap game ever had. Come in, nigga, get your ass in this body bag. Body bag, throw 'em in a body bag. I'ma be the best the rap game ever had. I'ma say some shit to get these little niggas mad. Come in, nigga, get your ass in this body bag.
This is the moment police capture the man they believe is responsible for the murder. He was arrested on Friday after the first body was found behind these garage doors. But that wasn't the only discovery they made.
We came back out today to give a big perimeter search of the area. And unfortunately, we did locate two more would appear to be bodies, same MO, wrapped up in heavy plastic bags.
Yep. Nah, I ain't giving out no more warnings. Oh yeah.
Body bag.
Check me out.